on in Europe, sell out stadiums all over the world.
You guys are one of the biggest selling artists in the world. How about a warm welcome for the Corrs?
The Corrs, ladies and gentlemen.
The Corrs.
The Corrs!
Challenge for us at the moment is to break the states.
Morning.
Let's rock and roll and lose this choice.
Performance. To me, on stage, that is exactly what we went into this for, what I went into this for. I think a performer gets excited when the audience get excited. So as soon as they start to, you know, go a bit crazy, you just get very excited on stage, you know, and your adrenaline gets higher and you're probably playing faster, you know, just having a good time. Music is about freedom of expression. It's about expressing what you naturally feel and what naturally comes to your mind. And we just want to get up there, play the instruments, play the songs. Brilliant that we can play together, get on the stage, have the same dream, share in that. It's fantastic. We've been playing all over the world for so many years now that it's just become very natural to us. Music is something that I'm fortunate enough to be able to do, to get on stage, to play music, to write songs. It's fantastic.
There is a key to success in any business, we think, and that's just perseverance, no matter what.
The biggest challenge for us at the moment is to break the states. We've already broken the UK and the rest of the world. It's kind of like the final frontier. Close the door. Absolutely, completely and utterly naive. We had no idea really what we were getting into. That naivety is what kept us going. I mean, we are 9 years on now, and I mean, the success is so overwhelming. It's incredible. Our first album, Forgiven Not Forgotten, we really toured and went everywhere with it and basically sold it ourselves, but we ended up selling over 2 million albums, and that was our debut CD. So this year with Talking Corrs, our new album,
we are calling it hits on blazing sun.
We just got a Brit Award recently for best international group. The tour that we just did was insane. You know, 6 Wembley arenas. So for it to go that circle and go around and after this is fantastic. Get that big. We hoped and dreamed, of course, because without that I don't think it would have happened. But we hope it'll happen here now too. Something so sweet about a family band. And I suppose there is, but it seems all
so safe.
Adorable and safe and, yeah. And clean and
nice.
And nice. And that it is, I suppose.
Today.